Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we are going to be playing Transocean 2 Rivals, which is like a shipping company. I don't really know how else to describe it. It's a shipping company game where you fight rival shipping companies, and if that doesn't sound like the best thing in the world, I don't know what does. I'm joined here by Hooked Johnny, who a lot of you know.
Hello.
There we go, we're ready. I am best in ships because I'm really witty, and Johnny's Evil Corporation, and Johnny can't spell corporation, apparently.
oh dear, have I spelled it wrong?
You have spelled corporation wrong.
That's a good start, excellent.
Okay.
Well, you see, let's just see how I was going to try to throw people up. I'm not really evil, you see.
Look at this guy. No, that is an evil man right there.
No, it's all on the hair. Apps. I do loads for charity.
The hair, Johnny, it's evil hair.
You're going down, by the way.
Anyways. Ready, tick, there we go. We've played a little bit of the game, we did the single player campaign, this is our first multiplayer match. It's gonna go well, right. So you get victory points to win the game. Get two per class one ship, one per ship upgrade. Two major quests.
I don't even know how to upgrade a ship.
Own the most ships off a larger class than all of our rivals, achieve the... we don't really know how to do any of this, so...
I will muster my fleet.
Alright, let's go.
I'm not telling... Oh my god, you get the whole world on this. Okay, that's cool.
I'm going Irish with it.
Oh, you shouldn't have told me, you see, I could have went there.
What were you going to do? Wait. Bomb Ireland?
I'm trying to think, where's a good... Yeah, it has to be somewhere in Europe, it's like the middle of it. Let's go to Lisbon, let's go.
Okay, I don't have a ship. How do I get a ship?
You build your little base.
Oh, it's here.
Set my headquarters.
Yeah, there it is. Right, I did it.
As if by magic they appear.
Woo! Look at that! Okay, right. Okay, we've got a few ships here.
I've got 20 million! Right, I'm retiring now.
We're done. Why do we need any more cash?
I've made my
absolutely
money.
Loaded. More region points.
Do I want a bulk ship, or a container ship, or a tanker? It has to be a tanker, really. Get the most haulage on that bad boy. What? It's 10 million, though! Nah, you gotta go, if you wanna be the best, you gotta look the best with my pink tanker. Let's go.
This is the most, oh my god, when you christen your ship, there's balloons! And like... streamers and stuff. It's amazing.
I'm kind of a bit egotistical because I've called my ship HMS Hook Johnny, so I've like, named it after myself.
You've named it after yourself. That's just cheap.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay.
Right, so, where are we?
Okay, how do I buy another ship?
I'm focusing on the one ship. I'm getting my contract going.
I'm just curious how, you know, that's all I'm wondering. Alright, let's do it then. Okay, so guys who are watching at home, so basically you can see here we've got loads of places to visit. The ship can only take so much weight at a time, and you kind of want your things to be relatively near each other. So if I go to this one here, right, then we can go down to these two as well. You do have to keep an eye on your deadlines and stuff like that. Just watch us, you'll pick it up, we are professionals, obviously. Let's go, bam.
We didn't make 20 million euros out of nothing, let's face it.
Exactly.
Can you see my pink little ship on the map?
Oh no, Johnny. You can't speed up time in multiplayer, of course. I'm just watching my ship really slowly move out of the harbour.
Where are you going?
Where am I going? I am going to Rotterdam. Where are you off to?
It's not far. I'm going to Dakar, which is, again, not far from where I chose. That's why I chose it, you see.
I thought maiden voyage,
you don't want to chance it by going over there, like the like, oceans, because you know how that goes, so...
Pirates,
yeah,
Krakens, Cthulhu...
Icebergs,
exactly, if the Titanic had just done this little trip we're doing, it'd be bloody fine!
Yeah, controversial, but yeah.
I don't believe the Titanic thing anyway. Do you want to know why? Right.
Why?
Because if metal was weaker than ice, right? Why would they not build ships out of ice? You gotta think about these things.
I was so close there to sailing off with like 1% fuel.
I was gonna buy a ship, but I've just realised that they're all really expensive. There's no way. Oh my god, some of these ships are massive! What's the cheapest one? No, okay, this would be a bad idea. Let's not do this.
Mine's huge.
Alright.
My ship, I mean.
Overcompensating a bit there. Mine's massive.
My ship is absolutely huge. It's long and thick.
It holds many valuable goods.
Oh, God, you can't make it in one run. Oh, good God.
I've just done a hell of a YOLO play.
What did you just do?
You have to see, won't you?
I've absolutely messed this up because I've been sitting in port trying to... You've got 2 VP! How did that happen? How did you get there?
Ooh! YOLO right, plays all over the show.
I'm not having this, like...
You got much choice, buddy boy.
Sabotage. That sounds good. Freeze account custom subsidy.
I just got warned about my low bank balance, though. That they're going to take all my money and my victory points.
I'm trying to sabotage you, but it won't let me.
Can you afford it?
It's only 2 mil.
It's a hell of a... Look at the... Oh, right. Deadline. Under a day. Under a day? There we go. That's nice. Look at that. Look at that viewers at home. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Stunning.
What have you got?
No, just a nice little contract. That's it.
Oh, you got 2 ships?
Yeah, boy.
This is not...
The Queen this Gary is back.
How do you sabotage someone? Click on arrival, I'm trying, it's not working. Oh, I've just dressed up.
My ship has been stopped by customs again.
Yeah, that might have been me.
Was it actually you?
Did you cost me 5 million.
5 million to slow my ship down for 2 days.
Is that CUCA?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Maybe it wasn't worth it.
I don't think it was worth it. It depends, though. It's worth it if I screw up my contracts from it.
Yeah. This ship is pathetic. I don't want it. I've made a mistake.
Really?
Right, this one, though, my beautiful ship. My absolute diamond. It's going to go all the way over. How many days we got left? 5 days! Oh, no!
5 days. Oh, it's going to be close. It's whoever's going to win the quest. Neither of us is going to afford another ship, are we? So, no. How much money have you got?
Not much.
How much is not much?
Not much.
Come on! Don't stop playing games with me, Sonny Jim.
Oh, I've only got 3 million.
I am the Fury!
Oh. I shouldn't have bought my ship so late.
No, you shouldn't, to be honest. You're not far behind me, though, money-wise. I've not gained that much. I got him fairly late in the day as well, so... Less than a day remaining. This is it, Johnny.
Go! Sail!
Oh, Queen Gary's so close! Queen Gary might make it! Out of nowhere! A little rush at the end there! Oh, good wins behind him! Yes! There we go! Gary, you hero! Did not expect that.
Come on! No! It's a draw.
It's an actual draw.
That was the most anticlimactic finish.
I think it was just that this one was about buying, having the most ships of the largest class, and because that's all we did, and we both did the same thing.
Yeah.
What's round two about ship upgrades and company value? Now yours is you're worth 3 million more than me.
That's what you get when you play the game. Oh god, you just straight up continue. Oh, good god.
Oh no, I've got to catch up. How am I gonna... Oh, I'm a little nervous now.
Got your work cut out, boy.
Apparently. It's fine, though, it's fine. Come back, boys.
Your empire will burn.
It seems unlikely for a shipping company, to be honest. I'm gonna repair a little bit, I think. Oh my god, it's too expensive. Forget it.
Go on, ships.
The repair dock in Lisbon has been bought.
Bam.
What? The repair dock?
Bam! Yeah!
You just bought my repair dock?
Vessel slots making plays, son. Making...
What does that even mean?
Oh, God. Oh, good stuff.
You'll find out. It's because I keep having to buy fuel. This is ridiculous.
You know, I buy fuel as well. I'm just putting that out there.
No, this is ridiculous. This ship has been the worst thing I've ever bought.
What did you call it? Maybe it's the name that's a problem, you know?
It might be.
What is it?
I just call
HMS
it HMS
Pathetic.
That's all it is as well.
You see, it's all on you. You think about it. You're working on that ship. How depressing is that going to be? You're working on the HMS Pathetic. You're going to just feel bad about your job. You're going to go home to your wife, right? And she's going to be like, no, no, go back. I don't want you here. Mr. Pathetic. Your kids are going to hate you.
You're right.
Your son's not going to want to play football with you after school. It's just, you put this on yourself.
I know. You're 100% right. I mean, what else could I do? Right, I've gotten an upgrade here. Should I get air conditioning? Flammability protection or special tank air license. I'm gonna get the special tank air license.
What does that do?
I don't
know. Oh, you just got a VP point. Not liking this. Uh-huh. Not happy with this. Not one Dickens. You're ahead of me at the moment. Come on, Gary. Gazzo.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, I see you, HMS Pathetic. Where's he off?
He's off. He's on a mission.
He's off on his jollies.
Oh my god, I've got an overdraft loan.
Are you actually going bankrupt?
Yes.
I was hoping for a bit of a challenge here, Johnny. You're letting me down, son.
No, don't say that.
Although I'm not convinced I'm ready to crack America. I kind of regret this decision at the moment.
Come on, I need money. Why am I losing so much money?
You just don't have my wily business sense, you know? It's not your fault, you just weren't raised with it, you know? My ship's so bloody. Come on, Gary! I've been sitting in Felixstowe upgrading for freaking ages!
Upgrades built into one of your ships.
There we go. Right, can we get moving? Yes, right. Let's get to work, son. Let's get to work.
I'm actually £1.5 million in debt now. Euros.
Oh, bad times.
This is just not going well. Right. This is time to make my money back. I need a big contract. Not 50,000, I need... Oh, why is the only contract I can get so low?
Breaks.
Oh, that's a big mistake, actually.
What have you done? Where are you going?
It's like a lot of money, right? But it's like 25 days.
Yeah, I can
and
see
I've just
you
realized
now.
It's only 4 more days until I go
bankrupt. Oh,
I think
no.
The end is nigh. I'm actually blocked from taking any new contracts on my like crappy ship as well. And you've sabotaged it. What have you done?
I had to. As soon as you
right,
said it.
HMS Pathetic's gonna be sold, I think. Oh my god, I can't even sell it.
You can in some
parts. I
can't
even sell it because it's, you know, I can't. It's because it's got cargo on it. And I can't get rid of the cargo because I get a huge penalty if I, like, forfeit the contract.
You just have to deliver it then, won't you?
I can't deliver it. I can't afford fuel anymore. I've lost everything!
You're doing okay.
I've got one day left, it's over, you've won.
God, have a little faith. Why can't I take half these contracts? I don't understand, what's this? Oh, I need cargo upgrade, fertilization, ventilation system. Oh!
No!
Victory! Easy game! Easy! Look at those company values.
I was so good, what happened? I just kept mocking me as well. It's like, you are bankrupt. It's just fireworks playing. It's like destroying my soul.
Wait, do you have fireworks on your screen as well?
Yes, even though I lost.
Amazing. Oh my god, that's class. Best in ships, this wily little woman over here. Champion of the seas, I tell you.